Yeah, I'm very happy. I came straight from my off-season and it couldn't start better now to begin the winter preparations with a podium at my first Wine2Whales. And yeah, it was definitely not my my last one.
Thank you. Very happy with third. I didn't really feel that good today. Dropped quite early on. And then we had to work on our own, or I should actually say that Nadine had to work. She was very strong today and helped me a lot. So very happy to come out with a third at this. I mean, the field is so strong this year, so podium is good.
Yeah, it was a sprint final and I love to sprint, so it's great that we could get third again.
It's never been such a strong field ever at this race, so it's awesome to see this. Especially at the end of the year when most riders are taking their off-season, and still there's so many coming out for this race, it's awesome. Next weekend I think I'm coming back for this one. So I think I'm going to race mixed with my boyfriend, so I'll be back.
Yes, for sure. I love to race here and it's a perfect organization. The people are all so friendly and it's just amazing to be here. I'm happy.